Cheers.
I actually really love this wine. I think it's delicious.
Yeah, it's genuinely delicious.
So, Emma,
I've recently just went on a trip. Recently been traveling to Argentina. In Argentina. In Argentina. So, I was in the mood for a Mendoza Malbec. Fun fact, Malbec comes from the word Malbouche, which means bad mouth, because when they grew in France, they're gross.
Wow.
Really smooth and fruity.
Ripe. Really ripe fruits.
Ripe.
A teeny bit of tannin, but it's not aggressively tannic.
Supposed to be fruity.
That's like saying you taste grapes. That's like tasting wine and being like, it smells like grapes. Today we're gonna sing some songs for you.
Okay.
A song for you.
That's one single song.
We're gonna sing a song for you today.
We're gonna sing a song performed and originated by the one and only Demi Lovato.
Mm-hmm. As opposed to a whole Lovato.
You gotta stop.
She's half Lovato.
I see the future without you. The hell was I doing?